Mike, you started off in 1981 as an acoustic band. Why have you reverted to it?
Well, it's only just for this one song. You know, we started like this because it was a good way of rehearsing, cheap. Mind you, we did have Twist on the drums and Eddie on another one of these. But we just thought this is kind of an integral part of an Alarm live concert. It was often acoustic numbers. So I thought we'd just like to come along and play just this one song tonight.
Just come along and rehearse cheap on the tube. I see, I get the picture, yeah. What about playing live? Because, I mean, you really have said that you really, really love to play live, and it's much more important, Dave, than being a chart band, if you like. Is that what really excites you, playing to an audience?
Well, I don't think it's a case of being excited by playing live. I think it's important to play live because it's important to play in front of people like we are here today, you know, so people can actually hear what you're saying for themselves, you know.
Are you disappointed that the singles you have released, they've had quite respectable success in the charts, going to like number 16, but they've never got into the top 10? Is that really depressing?
I don't think so, because the people at Bio Records are loyal Alarm fans, you know. They're not just... We don't sort of put our records out indiscriminately. They go out and we've built our following on people who've seen the band live, and they're the people who buy the records.
Well, you're playing live tonight, isn't it? You're rushing off immediately after the show. Where is it you're playing?
Playing in Norwich tonight.
So they can't get all disappointed that you're not going to be there. You can reassure them that you will be there.
We'll be there. Flying Alarm visit.
And what about an album? Is that going to come out soon?
Yeah, we're going to record an album quite soon. We want to do it quite quickly and make it very live and make it a very exciting album.
So will any of the live concerts you'll be doing being on the album? It's not going to be an absolutely live album, is it?
No, we just want to get a live atmosphere going in the studio. We're playing a lot of the new songs that will be on the album live, and people who come along to the shows tonight and the next few nights will see quite a few new numbers.
OK, right. Well, take it away.
Oh, what can you give me? Say the sad bells are ringing. Is there hope for the future? Cry the brown bells of murder. Who made the mine owner? Say the black bells of Rhonda. And who robbed the miner? Cry the grim bells of Blind. They will plunder willy-nilly. Say the bells of Caerphilly. They have fangs, they have teeth. Shout the loud bells of Leith. The south things are sullen. Say the pink bells of Brecon. Even God is uneasy. Say the moist bells of Swansea. Put the vandals in court. Cry the bells of oh, beware, beep, say the green bells of Cardiff. We're so worried, sisters, why? Sing the silver bells.